This video will teach you how to make a welcome channel on Discord with Arcane Bot. Start by heading to your Discord server. Right-click on the left pane and create a new channel. Make it a text channel and name it Welcome. Press Create Channel. Drag the channel to the top of the list. This will ensure it's the first channel users see when they join the server. Hover over the welcome channel and click the gear icon. Go to Permissions. Open Advanced Permissions. Select the Everyone role. Enable the View Channel and Read Message History options. Disable the ability to send messages. Save changes and close. Next, head to the Arcane Bot website. A link will be provided below. Click Dashboard. Authorize. Select a server. Continue. Adjust permissions if you'd like, then authorize. Verify that you're human. Find the Welcomer and click Configure. Click the Choose One drop menu under Joining Members. Select the Welcome Channel. Click into the text box. This is where you will add your custom welcome message. The open curly bracket, member.mention. Close curly bracket tag can be used to mention the new joining member. Once done, the welcome message will automatically be saved. If Arcane is sending duplicate welcome messages, it should automatically correct itself after some time.